display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1EXO Sehun prepared an epic surprise for Suho on the set of his drama. See also, June Boy Group Brand Reputation Rankings announced on June 9, the final day of filming for Rich Man, Poor Woman. Sehun showed his support for his bandmate by sending no less than 6 food trucks to the set of Suho's drama. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Sehun also wrote a playful message on several of the truck's banners. CEO Lee Yu-chan, Suho's character, "I don't know if this will be enough to satisfy you, but please eat this for just today. Sincerely, EXO's Sehun." Other trucks bore banners with a more serious message to the cast, directors, and crew: "Please stay strong until the final shoot. I'll be rooting for you. Fighting. Sincerely, EXO's Sehun." Later that day, Suho shared a video of himself happily running past the many food trucks and declaring with a big smile, "The class of our Sehun. I love you." He similarly wrote on Instagram, "The class of EXO's Maknae Sehun. Sehun, I love you." Check out Suho's video and more photos of the food trucks below. Suho also prepared his own coffee and churros truck for the cast and crew, writing, "To all the staff members of Rich Man, Poor Woman, stay strong. From Yu-chan, his character. If you haven't already started watching Rich Man, Poor Woman, you can check out the first episode of the drama below." Source 1, 2.